Does your past self ever do favors for your future self? For example, I was decorating for Halloween, and in one of the boxes on top of all my decorations were some cute little wooden cutouts that I found from the year before, and I just saved them for my future self for next Halloween. So yes, here are some cute little pumpkin heads inspired by Pottsfield from Over the Garden Wall.